Hey everybody, it's me, SuperPaulGames. Welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. We're in the Ultralux, the White Glove Society's casino, and we're looking for a kid, the rancher's
Good
kid.
Day.
And we've also been asking about their history of cannibalism before they became the White Glove Society.
How may I be of service, sir?
Marjorie said you gave a free room to some private dick.
Private investigator. Ah, yes, I remember the gentleman. This was about the missing bride. Such an awful thing. I do hope he finds her whereabouts. If I might pry, have you found something that will help his investigation?
Yeah, I got some critical information for him.
Good. I hope that young man gets some closure after all he's been through. Ordinarily, we don't give out guest information, but I think, given the circumstances, he'll want to speak with you. Let's see. He hasn't checked out yet. If you head back to the hotel rooms, his will be one floor directly above you after you exit the lobby. I hope we can put this whole matter to rest at last.
Oh, sweet. He gave me a key to the guy's room. I heard your group dines on human flesh.
Ah. Yes, I've heard that one too. Jealous people say such nasty things. I feel sorry for them.
Oh, man! Let's talk about something else. Oh, I'm one point off speech-wise.
Indeed. Let's. Indeed.
Let's see if I can find something that'll... Don't bark at him, Rex. Be polite. Something that'll make my speech get better. Damn it. Any of the outfits I had like that I didn't bring with me. I would have to make my, charisma go up? Maybe wine would? Drinky. So let's see, let's look at my skills. Is that what I need? Speech? 63, I think that's enough. I'm feeling loquacious now.
How may I be of service, sir?
You guys eat people meat, right?
Ah.
I too know what it is to feel craving. How can I support your cause?
Good. And you know what it is to be discreet in matters of nutrition. Perhaps you can help me. I'm in a bind. I've been planning an exquisite society dinner, but there's a bit of a problem with the main course. He's got a powerful and temperamental father.
Uh-oh. I know who it is. It's the kid. The main course is a person, I take it?
Yes. The wrong person. We scouted the right one for weeks. The heir to a mercantile empire. Sort of a black sheep. He cut ties with his family and left their estate to wander. He was ideal. Corn-fed and well-to-do. But no one to miss him if he were to disappear. Unfortunately, the trap my subordinate set for him failed. And as he escaped, he saw their faces. Now he's wary.
What did you do?
I asked for a last-minute replacement, and they stole the son of the most dangerous Brahmin baron in New Vegas while he stayed at this very hotel. Needless to say, this could be a disaster if things aren't put back the way they should be, and I still need somebody reputable to serve for dinner.
What?
Strictly speaking, we're no longer allowed to eat people. But I'm hoping the right person and preparation might sway Marjorie to see things my way.
Ew, so you're like, eat this. Is it delicious? I love it. It's human meat. Okay, let's get more. I'm going to go along with him, though, because I got to find the kid. What do I need to do to help you?
I need a replacement, and I need the boy taken care of. The replacement must be healthy and well-bred. One can't very well make steak from gristle. With so little time... We'll have to go after our original choice, Carlisle St. Clair. He lives in a shack north of here. For freshness, we need him alive. If you could send him here or knock him out with this and drag him into the dumpster next to his house, we can do the rest.
He gave me a cattle prod. Cool. Wouldn't putting St. Clair's body into a dumpster make it taste terrible, sir?
Not this one. Empty. I don't believe it's seen use since before the war. And what would the point be, really? Who would pick up his trash if he used it? But for our purposes, it should keep his body safe and hidden until my cohorts can recover it.
What about that boy you kidnapped?
Ted Gunderson is his name. It would be simplest if we could convince him this was all an unfortunate misunderstanding. But if he won't listen, we can't very well let him go. He'll have to be slaughtered and served. Then we wouldn't need the replacement. But you would need to deal with his father, heck. Perhaps if you could smear some of Ted's blood around his father's hotel room, you could frame him.
I'm not gonna attack him here. Would my companion make a suitable replacement meal? Hell no, I'm not gonna feed him my dog, Rex. I'm not going to attack him here as much as I want to. I'm gonna lie. I'll do it. Where can I find Ted?
Splendid, splendid. The boy is being held in the kitchen beneath the gourmand. Here are some keys that will allow you access to him. The elder Gunderson is staying in our penthouse. I understand he's hired security, so be careful if you go up there. And our Mr. St. Clair resides to the north. He rarely strays far from his house, and he surrounded it with booby traps.
You're a booby. Yeah, I'm gonna go find the kid.
Indeed.
I think that seems like the right thing to do. Alright, so I gotta find the gourmand again.
Hey.
Don't talk. Who's fucking talking to me? What, you wanna say something, gambler? Go fuck off. NCR business! Not that I'm really NCR. So we gotta go find the kitchen and find the kid before these weirdos in masks try to eat him. Maybe the Baron will reward us, the Brahmin Baron. Hey, Marjorie. Your friend wants to eat people.
Welcome to the Ultralux. I do hope it exceeds your every expectation.
I can't tell her about it.
Ta-ta.
Still like your ta-tas, Flatty. Yeah. Ooh, can I go on stage and perform? Oh, that other casino wanted me to get some acts for it. I forgot about that. Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. Come on, Rex. Dance with me. That lady's watching. You like it? Oh, that guy's watching, too. Apparently, my show was pretty successful. How do you feel about that, Rex? We entertain the people. All right, let's get into the kitchen. I say see what they're cooking, but I think we know what they want to cook. Soylent Green is made of people. Bratty little people. You guys wear suits when you use flamethrowers? You guys are weird. What's in here? Help, I'm trapped, Rex. I don't know where the fuck we are!
You, what do you think you're doing?
I wish I could use the building. Inspector 1. Mortimer sent me to move the kid. Thinks one of his old men might betray him.
First he's too trusting. Now he doesn't trust any of us. It addles the senses. I suppose caution is the desirable course at this point. It's all of our necks if something goes afoul.
It's a good thing I'm still on booze, eh, Rex? Rex? Hey, Rex? Is this where you are? No, I don't need a pre-war book. Yeah, Rex, I can't go in there. Where's the damn kid? Is he in the toilet? Hello? Hello? These toilets are really nice. Fuck it, I'm still in the first aid box. I don't care if I lose karma. These guys eat people. So that's okay for me to steal from them. Ooh, more stuff to steal. Rex, where is that kid? Do you smell like dork? Ow. Rex is like, you smell like dork. No, I mean smells like kid. Hey, Philippe.
Why are you standing still? Do you think the world waits for you while you stand there drooling? Get back out there and get to work.
Who do you think you are talking to me like that?
Who the fuck do you think I am? I'm the fucking god of New Vegas Brahmin fusion cuisine, that's who. No, that doesn't even give me the credit I deserve. I fucking invented edible food. Do you like eating? Good. You owe me your entire goddamn garbage existence.
You were rude. I think you got me confused with somebody else, dude.
Oh, really? So despite your filthy face and your vacant expression and your complete lack of human dignity, you're telling me you're not a server?
Yeah, I guess I am.
Well, then why the fuck are you still standing there like you aren't the lowest form of life ever to be flushed down the evolutionary toilet?
I want to attack him. I was just wondering where I could find tonight's wines.
Well, why don't you fucking try checking the serving table in the wine room, for fuck's sake? Circular room, two rooms down, ring any bells? Christ! Now don't speak to me again or I swear I'll serve you as the main course.
Alright, Philippe. What's this? Pantry access terminal. Oh, I suck at these! Philippe, you were very rude. Is this the one I want? Hey, you! Ted!
My daddy's gonna kill all you bastards once he finds out what you done to me.
Dude, I'm here to get you out, man.
My daddy sent you? God damn it. I almost died in here. What the hell took you so long? It's just one damn hotel. Who did this to me anyway? They hit me over the head before I got a look at him.
Well, if I do take up Yes Man and end up trying to take over Vegas, I don't want these creeps in here eating people. That's going to be bad for my Vegas. I do know who did it. I'm not going to attack him. Some members of the White Glove Society, they're going to eat you, dude.
What in the Sam hell? Eat me? What kind of sick bastards would eat a person? I'll tell you what. As soon as I'm out of here and my daddy knows the story, you can bet there ain't gonna be no White Hat Society no more.
Very good. You should have them all killed. It would serve them right.
I never liked them white shoes in the first place. We'd be doing the Strip a service. Let's go. I'll be right behind you.
Good job, Ted. Hey, Rex. Excuse me. Rex, can you move?
You get back here with our dinner. I've got you now.
Oh, no.
Come on!
No, out of my way. Where'd Philippe go? Look at Philippe! He's dancing! Woo! Philippe? No. Time for cattle prod. Oh, I just hit you with it. Apparently I don't know how to use the cattle prod. I am beating him with my fucking cattle prod? That didn't work right. Good job, Rex. Good job murdering him. No, Philippe. His recipes? Okay, let's see what his recipes are. Would that be under miscellaneous? It's a stack of handwritten recipes, obviously experimental, with many sections crossed out and notes scribbled in the margins. The one that seems to have gone through the most revisions is sweet veal. Oops. However, the notes indicate a desire to make it taste not like veal, but human flesh. Well, let's hope nobody else fights us on the way out. Let's check out this intercom.
How may I assist?
You can go fuck yourself! Goodbye!
Very well.
Alright, let's get out of here, Ted. Let's go, Ted. That doesn't sound good. I think Rex is killing people. Doesn't sound good at all. Is there anything over here worth stealing? What the hell was that? Rex just killed somebody downstairs! Rex! Oh, I don't know if I was supposed to go to the members-only area. That's probably bad. Oh well. Crazy dogs running around murdering people. Hey everybody! Oh shit, I'm not supposed to be here! I'm leaving, alright? I'm leaving.
You like that?
Let's go, Ted. Go, go, go. They hit Rex! Motherfucking shit! Ah! You're mean. Alright, let's go find Heck. Uh-oh. I don't think I'm supposed to be in this section. Is this, like, just a private section? Woo! Everybody check me out! Oh, this must be where they come to eat people. Hello, ma'am. Would you like to learn about Punch Miss? Shit, fuck. Oh, great. What a great time for my wine to wear off. Damn it, I don't have a key to go out this way. I made a mistake coming this way. Hopefully they didn't hurt Ted. Way to stand there, Ted. You're rocking it. Hey, everybody! Goodbye! Hope Rex is okay. I don't know where that dog got off to. You with me, Ted? Let's go. I hear him. Yeah, let's go up to the... Wait, where am I... I'm so lost right now. If I would have had some weapons, they take our weapons. Hey, there's Rex. They took our weapons from us. If I had some weapons, I would have killed the people there. Yeah, go Rex. Fuck that bucket up. Bucket fucker. Come on. Oh, would you people stop? Punchy punchy. Come on. Oh, I'm punching her. Rex, get her. Oh, I punched her kidneys out! Hardcore! Let me, You fucking assholes! That is my dog! I'm taking a meat cleaver to you fucking fuck faces. Marjorie? Everybody's here! Fuck you all!
Come on!
I didn't mean to fight you all, but, like, this... This has got kind of out of hand. That's not good. That's not... Oh! What the hell? Everybody's fucking me up. I'll take some whiskey. That'll make me feel good. How about a few stim packs? And then let's have a couple of sarsaparilla and... Where the hell's some stew? Can you guys be cool, man? Ah! No! How the fuck am I caught? Holy shit. Holy shit balls, I'm fighting everybody. That's not good. No! I can't even see what's going on. Ted, where the fuck are you? Ted, no! Ted! Take it back! Ted, okay, you're fucking useless, Ted. Ted!
Over here.
Oh, Ted, you fucking moron. Where the hell's my dog at? Probably put that away. Is this how I got out of here before? Hey guys, no, be cool, be fucking cool, yo, I'm just gonna burn. God, this has gone terribly wrong. Did I even start? No, I didn't start it, it's that motherfucker Philippe. Okay, I need a stim pack or two. I'm flying through these, I hate doing that. Have some water. Can't even see what's going on.
Ow.
Fucking hey, you wieners. You fucking dills. Leave me alone. Okay, let's use a stim pack. Again. Let's just eat a shitload of AIDS. Some water. Prickly pears. Pork and beans. Shit.
I didn't mean to kill nobody. Would you motherfuckers quit this shit? I ain't got no gun. I didn't want to kill everybody here. That was supposed to be Yes Man's job. Okay, let's get this guy. Sorry. Choppy choppy! Oh, this isn't working worth a shit. Yeah, you get him good, Rex. Okay, I need to switch weapons. Dress cane? Should be having success with that. Yeah, Rex! Ooh, can I wear one of their suits? Yeah, come on, Rex. Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. Ted, where'd you go? Oh, I think I got radiation poisoning. Something. Ted? Yeah, the White Glove Society hates me. Big fucking surprise. Oh, there you are, Ted. Fuck you, White Glove Society. That's what I think of all your shit. Not doing a very good job throwing a fit, but whatever. So let's go through here. Hopefully this kid's dad kills everybody. I certainly did not mean to start the war. Is Mortimer dead? I don't remember. There's just so much war going on. What the hell is... What the hell was that? Good job, Rex! Oh! I didn't know we could go back here. Is there money I can get into? Fuck it. Is that coins? I'm taking the money. I don't care if I get a karma damage. I shouldn't get one, but I'm going to. Give me that money. Give me that fucking money! Mother! This shouldn't be that hard! There we go. I'm having some problems, dude. What the hell's my problems? I'm like, I know what your problems is! Okay, let's use a stim pack. Get my head all fixed. And, let's see a radiation. Alright, let's use some rad away to get rid of some of our rads. I know we'll be a little less rad, but whatever. Okay, hi lady. I didn't murder lots of people.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
So now we just need to find Heck. Hey. Heck!
Watch out!
Heck! Heck!
Tell me good news.
I got your kid! Your kid should be here.
I'll be here.
Watch out!
Damn it, these motherfuckers! I'm gonna beat you! Heck, help me out, bro! This is, this is embarrassingly bad. This is not how I wanted any of this to go. Rex, save me! God. Run from a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! No, I want the other one. I'm gonna greet you with my cane! Oh, in your back! How do you like that, greeter? Yeah, you get that lady, Rex. You get her real good. I'm gonna be the new king of Vegas! The new king of Vegas! Take your clothes. I'll cut her off, Rex. You go get her. Where'd Heck go? Heck! I'm gonna get this motherfucker. You, bro! Stop!
This is hopeless!
Oh, where'd he go? Good job, Rex! Where did Heck go? Did he die?
Hey!
Yeah, you get her, Rex. Holy fuck, the dog is killing everybody!
I'm out of here!
Oh, Rex, you're out of control, bro. Get him! Go get him, Rex! You hunt that boy down! You hunt that son of a bitch down! You hunt those cannibals! Good job, Rex!
You like that?
Don't you hit my dog, bitch! I'll put you down! Nobody touches my dog. Motherfucker. Is this where he's at? Oh, I think there's a different way to get up into the hotel rooms upstairs. Son of a bitch. I've never been up here before. They killed the investigator. Do I look at his matchbook thing he had? The following is scrawled across the back of the matchbook. Steam room, 4 p.m. I don't even know where the steam room is. I guess... Yeah, you get him, Rex! Don't you touch my dog, bitch! No! Man, I'm like a real cop! I got my cop glasses on. Sorry, traveler. Look away. Bam! Nobody touches my dog. Might as well look in here. Excuse me, ma'am. You might not want to stay in this hotel. They eat people. Oh! Hey, what's up, bro? Oh, I'm sorry. You're just a gambler? Sorry. I don't want to murder you. Who are you? Traveler? Hello. Sorry, ma'am, I'm just keeping the peace. Everything went terribly, terribly wrong. Just wanted to find Heck and be like, dude! Hi, Traveler. Is this the steam room I needed to go to? I'm guessing whoever he's gonna talk to is probably dead. Rex probably ate the guy. Holy shit, I never even been in here before. So let's, oops, wrong button. 4 p.m.? No, I think they said 4 p.m., right? Let's, yeah, 4 p.m. So I gotta wait. We're just gonna wait in here forever. We're gonna wait 12 more hours. Just be like, hey, Rex, take a soak, man. Wash some of that blood of these weirdos off of you. Oh, I should have waited more than 12, right? No, I got it right. Are you going to kill somebody else, Rex?
Hello?
Hey, Chauncey.
You'll have to excuse me. Good day.
Yeah, I killed most of your friends. How about that? Woo! I'm swimming! Check me out, Rex! I'm on a vacation, motherfucker! Join me! Living it up, bro! This is how we do it. Yeah, he's doing the doggy paddle. You know it. Aw, Rex. You the man. Is this the steam room? Chauncey, were you gonna... Oops. What, I'm not supposed to sit on the bench? Big fucking deal, I'm sitting by my boy Chauncey. I don't know how to get up. Bye, Chauncey. I'm guessing we don't need to be in the steam room. Well, it's almost 4. We'll wait till 4.
Who are you?
Just someone who found a matchbook.
Matchbook? What about the man I gave it to?
He couldn't make it, so he sent me instead.
The devil he did. He was supposed to meet me days ago. Are you in Mortimer's employ then?
No, I'm trying to find a different missing person that ran across the guy's body.
Oh my goodness me. They must know he was talking to someone on the inside. They'll be watching everyone closer now. I knew this was a mistake.
Who are you afraid of?
Mortimer. If he realizes it was me the investigator was planning to meet, he'll have me killed.
So Mortimer's behind it all? I'm pretty sure I already knew that.
Yes. The White Glove Society strictly forbids eating humans. But we weren't always the White Glove Society. Mortimer and some of the others have regressed to the old ways. They've taken many people over the last few months, but always from Freeside or secluded places where they wouldn't be missed. It wasn't enough. Lately, they've gone for tourists here on the Strip, even in the hotel. I guess that's the hazard of a cannibal becoming a gourmet. It's hard to please a refined palate.
What about Ted Gunderson?
He's alive, as far as I know. They're trying to keep him fresh. Mortimer has special plans for him. The White Glove Society has a banquet every night at 7. It's in our private section. Mortimer wants to reintroduce humans into our cuisine. Since eating people is a crime we punish by death, he's going to do it in secret. After everyone has eaten it, he'll tell them. With no real way to punish everyone, in Mortimer's mind anyway, their minds will be open to the idea of eating people as a delicacy.
I already rescued Ted. I think I rescued him. I don't know. It became a clusterfuck, and then Rex was killing everybody. Are they going to punish Mortimer for this? Mortimer might even be dead.
They might. But to him, the legacy of returning to the old ways is worth his own life. I don't think he expects it, though. I don't either. Nothing is more important to the society than being on the cutting edge of New Vegas cuisine. Mortimer's idea will appeal to that need. He just has to get them over the taboo.
Ted's father's a wealthy man. With his resources, this should be easy to stop.
That may be true, but I wouldn't recommend it. He's built a reputation, and it isn't for calmness and impartiality. He's not what he looks like. They call him Hurricane Heck. The man built his empire by hiring mercenaries to drive off the competition. Lately, he's been attacking our Brahmin suppliers so he can take over their business. He's the sort to pound in a nail with a wrecking ball. If you give him the whole story on this, he'd be liable to raise the entire hotel. And God knows what he'd do to the rest of the Strip.
I kind of want him to do that to you guys. Where are they keeping Ted? It doesn't matter. I already found him. I can't ask anything else.
I don't know exactly. I wasn't in on it. I think some of them have stopped trusting me. But you can bet they're keeping him near the gourmand. Our chef, Philippe, has an obsession with fresh ingredients. It'd be back in the members-only section, so you'll have to be careful. Don't be seen, and more importantly, don't let them see Ted in the open. It's guarded both at the lobby entrance and in the access tunnels leading from the main restaurant. I could sponsor you as an honorary member, but I don't know that you've achieved the level of status that would gain the society's approval. Perhaps if you were to gain some more notoriety on the Strip, we could get you in. Otherwise, you'll have to find some way to get inside quietly. It won't be easy, and it'll be harder still to get them out.
Yeah, we already crossed that bridge. See you, man.
Let's plan on meeting again as soon as... Wait. Did you hear something? Were you followed?
That's okay. Rex can kill them. Let's go, Rex. Oh, who the fuck are you? An assassin? Kane! I will cane you for your crimes! Boy, there ain't no hitting people here. Get him, Rex. That was the law. The law just came down on you, assassin. Rex, I want to search this guy. Well done, Rex. I like being a crooked cop. Alright, let's out the other door. I really got all kinds of lost in here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the White Glove Society wouldn't sponsor me as an honorary member, as I've killed their founder, I believe, and some of their other main people. It wasn't my fault. They were trying to stop me. I don't even know where the hell Ted is. I don't know if he's dead or if his family's got him or what the fuck happened. Hi, everybody. I didn't do it. Damn it. How do I get there? Rex, where the hell did Ted go?
Did you know the Strip's all stirred up lately?
Ted, where did you go? Okay, we can't go in there. That's the private section. I don't want to go there. Damn it, Ted. Where did you go? You're, like, right behind me before all the murdering began. Oh, there's another dead person.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
Maybe I should put on their outfits. That seems appropriate. The formal wear. Let's make that a little better. With my hat. Oh no, I'm fancy. Let us go, Lord Rexington. I hate to say it, Lord Rexington, but I don't know where the fuck Ted has gone off to. I hope we can find him. What the hell? Mortimer's still alive. Hello, Mortimer. I'm one of you now.
How may I be of service, sir? Indeed.
Yeah. Have you seen Ted? I kind of lost him, bro. I don't know where the fuck he is. What's this door? Lost karma? I'm just looking for Ted. There's a hammer? This room is stupid. Rex! Lord Rexington, get out of my fucking way! Is this where I'm gonna go? Oh, I hope Ted doesn't get mad at me. Excuse me, sir. Mr. Holy fuck, this is a nice... Holy hell, this... Ah! Heck, I'm sorry! I'm sorry, dude! Why are you shooting me? Get out of here, Rex. You weren't supposed to be in here. Damn it, I'm just trying to get their kid back to them. Son of a bitch. Everything went terribly wrong. I just wanted to go tell him I found his fucking kid. Uh-oh. I think Rex just killed Mortimer. Killed somebody. Run as fast as you can, Mortimer. Who did you kill, Rex? No, Rex, did you kill Hank? Oh, God, you killed his... You killed their hired gun, Rex! I'm like, Rex? Son of a bitch, Rex. Seriously, man. Seriously. What were you thinking? Bad Rex. Wait, how the hell is Marjorie alive? I didn't kill her. No, Rex, no! Oh, Rex, leave her alone, Rex. Oh. Yeah, she's fucked. That'll happen. Better give up, Marjorie. Yeah, I knew Rex was gonna do it. Good job, Rex. Might as well take her shit. All went to hell. Rex, I cannot believe you, sir. Everything went terribly wrong here. I so cannot find Ted. Okay, I'm back into the members only section. Excuse me, have you seen Ted? My cane would like to ask your face. Don't hit my dog. Leave my fucking dog alone! I blew her head off. Uh-oh. Where the fuck did Ted go? I think this is all kinds of fucked up. Ma'am, would you like to dance with my cane? Do you like my fancy attire? I don't mean on my car. Uh-oh. My guy's a little beat up. Why don't we just have some Nuka-Cola? Coke's always good. Let's use a doctor's bag. Beady beady. Oh. I don't want you people messing up my... Rex, where did you go? I swear, boy. This has gone south so quickly. It's just like, that first, city we were in. The, I can't think of the name of it now.
This is hopeless.
Where we ended up, I went to the bar and I accidentally took something and everybody got murdered. It's all happening again. Oh, excuse me, Rex. I know you're in the middle of your murderous rage. Excuse me, sir. Oh. Hey, what's up, Mortimer? I'm part of your fucking society now. How do you like that?
What do you need?
Whatever.
Indeed.
Look at all these dead people. And Mortimer does nothing. You know what? Just fuck it. Mortimer, you started all this. Sir? I'd like you to meet my cane. I don't know why my rubbing the balls, my balls in the back of your head, but still. That's weird. Can we try that again? Get him, Rex. Get him real good. Well, this is a... Ooh, a tuxedo hat? That seems like a nice time. Where's my hat? Okay, we're gonna make my formal wear better. Oh yes, it's as good as it can get. Where's my tuxedo hat? Oh, there's other attire? What's that one look like?
You like that?
Is that different than the other one I had? That one's just formal wear. Do not hit my doggy! You're the true bitch, woman! Oh, sorry about that. Had to do it, though. I'm high society. I'm God's gift to high society. Balls held for pleasure are the best balls of all. Oh. I don't know if that kid's ever going to get back to his dad. All I know is the more I try and help, the more Rex murders. That's a problem. Alright, I found... What's his name? Heck. He's got a new hired gun. Because Rex killed the other one. I have no idea where his kid is.
Tell me good news.
I found Ted. He was kidnapped and he was with me, but I kinda lost him.
He's here? Bless you. I thought he was a goner for sure. Listen, you do what you gotta do to find him. I'd send my men with you, but I'm worried they'd kill Ted if we got close. Reckon you might need one of these. Take it. Just don't wave it around here where they might take it from you.
Thanks?
I'll be here.
Now what the fuck do I do? Where did Ted get off to? Oh! Son of a bitch.
I keep hearing about some courier making a fuss over at the Strip. Must have delivered more than just mail.
Yes. Quite. Is that you, Ted? Fucking A, Ted, you got stuck back here? This is why you couldn't follow me, because your stupid ass got stuck there. That's why he disappeared, during all the melee and everything. He got stuck back here. Move! There, are you out? Can you come with?
You know, if you knew what you were doing, I could have been out of there hours ago.
You could have been out of what? That little area you've been stuck in hours ago? Can we go, Ted?
So I hear the honcho of one of them Strip families up and disappeared.
Yeah, you coming?
Yeah.
Hello.
He'll find his body someday.
Rex, get out of his way. He gets confused easily. Come on, Ted. Let's go.
You know, if you knew what you were doing,
yeah,
I could have been out of there hours ago.
Don't make me push you all the way there, okay? You coming? Well, I hate to say it, but I'm not going to...
You hear that there was some kind of shootout at one of them casinos on the Strip?
Shut the fuck up, Ted.
You know, if you knew what... You know, if you knew what you were doing, I could have been out of there hours ago.
It took me forever to push Ted to this door, and I've got to get him out of one of the doors, but he doesn't want to go with me. Even if I get him right up to the door and I try and leave, he won't leave the VIP room. So it means we won't be able to finish this mission. That kind of sucks, because the idiot wants to stay in the gourmand. He won't come out of there. So that's it. That's this episode. I'm sorry I can't finish that mission. I love these games, but sometimes they can be a little buggy. So next time, we'll go somewhere that's not here. Wow, this was a giant fail. Look at all the dead people. Oh well. I had a fun time watching Rex murder everybody. Take it easy, everybody. Thanks for watching.